No, quita, 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 chiqui, que se desenfoca, no, no, no.
Specific to this part of the world and might well be different to me. They say, for example, you shouldn't enter directly into the synagogue to pray. You should first enter an antechamber where you leave behind your worldly thoughts and sins. Basically, you pause to reflect upon the prayers which you're going to carry out. In the case of this particular synagogue, the antechamber, that little patio which we cross to get entry to the prayer room. So, patio of the synagogue, patio of the mosque. Patio is also in the early Christian churches in this area, conditioned, of course, by the history of the minor, obviously, priest. Other teachings say you shouldn't pray in the absence of light, and a synagogue building itself should have 12 windows, one for each of the 12 tribes of Israel. The little dish there ahead of me, the bimar, I would call, should point, as indeed it does, towards Jerusalem. And up here to my right, you can see the little raised gallery used by the women. Just as in the mosque, men and women praying separately. In an attempt to stop scuffles from breaking out like this. Now, the decoration around the walls in this Bodeca style plastering. The Bodeca, the culmination of the artistic styles and techniques of craftsmanship of all the cultures here in Palamos. Apparently, most of the inscriptions are from the Book of Psalms. Then in that far right-hand corner is what we might call the foundation inscription on the symbol. It apparently says, provisional, sanctuary, and abode for the Testament, completed by Isaac Moheb in the year 75, the year 5075 of the Jewish calendar, the year 1315 of the Christian calendar. It then finishes with a little exhortation, hasten, O God, hasten to rebuild Jerusalem. Now, the interesting thing for me personally about this particular synagogue, completed as we've seen in the year 1315, about 80 years after the Christian reconquest. Now we know in times of repression of the Jewish people that the rebuilding of a damaged synagogue was very difficult. Even more so the building from scratch of a brand new one such as this. So it does indeed appear to be in a time of radical rebuilding. Now I have been explaining for a good few years how open that fringe of original decoration at the top, there at the top, there are some Arabic phrases saying things like, suggesting very strongly to some people that Muslims were